So I looked it up, and apparently there's 900 Korok seeds again here. Which is kind of really disappointing. Especially since we now have these Korok puzzles that give two each. And who knows how many of them there are. So for each one of them, there's like half the amount that there would be if there were just the normal Korok puzzles. And there's still only 900, despite there being, like, probably, like, twice the size of the world with the underground. I mean, if the underground is, like, the complete size of this map, then it's, like, at least 2.5 times the size. With the sky islands and stuff. And, surface caves and stuff. Oh wow, this is a very deep well. Not super overpowered. It's actually not really that helpful. Of an especially high purity, the amount of energy concentrated in it allows for much higher power output than regular zonite. Underground mountains. Is that a light route? Okay, this place is... This is like the Nether in Minecraft or something. This doesn't seem to be on the same scale. This shouldn't be this close to... I'm not really this close in the surface world to where I went down... in the middle of Hyrule Field. But... here, I'm apparently pretty close to it. Maybe it's not that big then. There's some indication of where I placed the pin between the three maps. Because I don't know which is the one I just placed. Okay, that's definitely the blue one. That's where I fell in here, right? Super close to where I've already been in here. That's one of the light routes I... activated right over there. Maybe I actually am that close in the surface to... It's not like there's a loading screen to facilitate some kind of nether situation. Thank you. wonder if this is called something. Different than a law. Nope. Just. Well, it does. You know, it. Certainly takes on the appearance of one of these weird logs, but not really any different. Excuse me? Traveler's sword. Very common sword often kept by travelers to fend off small beasts. It's fairly durable, but a bit unreliable against monsters. So. This is a undecayed weapon. Doesn't look decayed, at least. The decay only took 2 points off the traveler's sword, apparently. I stand on meat. Can I? I'm just stepping through it. Oh shit, I didn't know it would be so big.